That's the first sign that this might be a...
Well, that one. And for someone who reads the game, it must have been a very good shot. Advantaging.
So a double fault for the... She likes having a swipe on that forehand. She can hit. Another terrific rally, but is it me or hasn't been until today? Remember the last time her mother wasn't with her.
Game ended.
That's better.
So tired, emotionally.
Another one following into that pattern.
Break after this game.
That's a wonderful shot. Power and depth.
Game.
She can't miss.
Yeah. That was game.
A 7-6-6 love it was that time, and in fact, a
Miley.
Yes. Terrific rally. Well played, the most aggressive shot so far.
Physical.
And she's done it again. Yes, moving a lot freer there.
Oh, stepping up the pace a bit too.
Give the ball a hefty slap.
This wasn't part of their itinerary.
Oh, yes. I said she needed a spark. She was lucky there, Martina. She gave that up. Again, a first serve does the trick. Beautiful flowing rally, that's reminiscent of what we saw early on. Oh yes, that was vintage Hingis. Really got down. Yep, guessed right, fired it home. Wonderful shot. Yes, there was no way she was going to run for that. It was a good enough. Well done. That's a terrific rally for Miley.
She had to work earlier on.
That one sat up and laughed at her. This thing was taking it around it. Fine. Yes, a fantastic shot.
Game of Hingis, new
Sabatini. I think we both sense, Joe, that this is a no attempt to go for it.
Game and second set. Hingis, six games to
Hingis finish. Looking at her.
Set.
Well, maybe she's just... As you can see how slowly she moved. Stepped in well then.
So all credit to her.
$15.
I guess if you've been a couple of years off the tour, she... Cute play again from Hingis. Yeah, not a healthy clout. Just got herself out of trouble well there. Oh yes, that was confident. Two break points for the first break in this third set. Elementary. And she moved. A lot more eager than when she started. No chance. Yes, elements have come her way.
Flowing into her shots better.
14.
Experiment a bit and go for it.
As you say. Too good. Still. Well done. Is anything that wide? Yes. Almost total exhaustion there.
Game, set match, English, 2-1.
A brave, commendable struggle that from Iva Majoli, who showed that this could be an important year for her as she moves back to where she was, a top four player in the world. Good to see her smiling. Great effort. But Martina Hingis, well, it wasn't very good, was it?
No, I think she's mightily relieved that her opponent was feeling so ill.
But there must be quite a bit there that isn't very satisfying. Those stats aren't satisfying, her serve wasn't satisfying, and her movement wasn't as good as we know.